Alright, so guys, my name is SupremeSpectre, if you didn't already know, and there is a secret emote that you can get while getting a win. But you can't just get a win though, you have to have a crown. Crowns are things that you can find off of person's body, because I'm pretty sure it's a random amount of people that gets the actual crown, maybe about half the player base. And you can either kill it off of them, or you'll be the one that gets spawned with it. It's not. To my knowledge, it's not that really hard to find a crown, but like, you're gonna have to kill some people to get the crown. Hopefully the last people are not the ones that have the crown, because I don't know how that's gonna work. But yeah, I told you how to get the crown. Well, I didn't tell you how to get the crown, but like, I did tell you how to get the crown. But yeah, you have to get a win with the crown, and you get the emote that showcases how many wins you got with the crown. So I told you this, which is the short answer, but if you want to see the action of how I got to that point in showcasing the emote, then you can watch the video. I'll let him take over.
Oh, I literally killed myself. Why do you have Iron One on?
It's nice that when you put your map on, it has it on.
Supreme. Keandre. Keandre. Nobody's going there.
I know.
Just.
So you guys will be fine.
No, I'm not worried about us. I'm worried about you.
I see the least of your worries. Creepy sound.
Why they had to take the pump out? Oh, I hate it. Everybody's just gonna spray. That's gonna be the new meta now. Yeah, but I don't like a lot of people spamming, so no. What did you just say?
I said this was just on steroids, basically.
I thought you said something about terrorists.
Okay.
I don't know. I heard wrong. My bad.
Uh-huh. You heard wrong. Thank you.
So it's the last season? Huh? It's the last season? They used to make more seasons, but not really. I don't know. Huh?
So we just started season.
So there's more seasons?
Yeah.
Oh. Thought it was the last because it said the end.
The end of chapter 2? Yeah, you gotta use these titles again, bro.
I'm not too worried about Fortnite. Everything is too bright. Tell us, Jeremy. Go on.
I didn't even see that person by me.
I think he was shooting you.
I think he was too, but I didn't take no damage. Wait, I got a question, Keandre. For the tents, you can stash an item that you have for the next games or only for this game? I never knew that.
I was trying to tell you, but cookies kept...
So you're telling me that I can put like a purple shotgun in a tent, get another shotgun, and then when I pick up a tent again, I'll have it?
Yeah. Like, in a campfire. In a camp.
He has no shield. Just shut him up. Bro, what the heck? Why is this reloading thing so slow, man?
There's so much people.
Oh, he's got clap.
Supreme, are you still at the top? Never mind.
Is someone leaving?
There's a whole nother
thing. One. Damn, bro, I like this damn sight so freaking good, bro. It has to be something under this island, or like something under the snow.
It's tilted.
You hear me? No, I'm not talking about this. Like a monster shaking.
Somebody's shooting.
He's one hit. Freaking fag. Guys, one hit.
He's
you kill him?
No. Got him.
His teammate alive.
No, I killed him.
Oh, they killed him.
Wait, is that a...
It's a legendary sniper.
I got a 55. I got two.
Oh, thank you.
I was trying to pick up the AR.
Oh, gets his mind.
Are booting over here. He's three versus
three. Three people, yep. That's just three teams. Right here. No shield. What happened? He's one hit.
Hold on.
I'm good. I think he's broken.
He's right here, by me, by me. DeAndre. He sucks.
I'm about to die.
Freaking faggot, bro. Oh my god.